Here's a good way to avoid difficult math in woodworking. So let's say you have a board and you need to find the center of 2 13/16. Instead of trying to divide that by 2, just angle your tape measure up a little bit, divide that 3 in half, which is 1.5 inches, and voila, there's your center.